وأقول في القرآن ما جاءت به آياته فهو الكريم المنزال وأقول قال الله جل جلاله والمصطفى الهادي ولا أتأول.
You mentioned how a woman with a regular menstrual cycle should be divorced. How would this differ for a woman who doesn't have a regular menstrual cycle? Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salam ala abdillahi wa rasulih Nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Firstly, there is a difference between someone who has an irregular menstrual period and someone who doesn't have a period at all. As for someone who is irregular, for example, instead of it being monthly, it might be sometimes a month and a half, sometimes 2 weeks, sometimes 6 weeks, sometimes 8 weeks, but it's they have a cycle, it's just that it's not on time, it's not regular. And there might be sometimes 2 months they go by without a cycle, and then it might, you know, be one that is quicker or longer than that. The one who has an irregular cycle has exactly the same rules as the one who has a normal cycle. Just they have to be patient for some extra time. So the same rules about the husband divorcing the wife, when he can divorce her, and the same rules about the iddah. The fact that it isn't, you know, bang on every month doesn't make any difference at all. The husband has to be patient and the wife has to be patient. But there are some people who don't have a menstrual cycle at all, and those people have a different rule. Ibn Qudamah rahimahullah ta'ala is talking about a woman who doesn't have a menstrual cycle, or she is Aisa, in other, or she is Hamid, she's pregnant, or she is Aisa, she's gone beyond the age of being able to have a menstrual cycle, for example, or she's pregnant, for example, or some other reason like that. He said, فَلَا سُنَّةَ لِطَلَاقِهَا وَلَا بِدْعَ. There is no sunnah or bid'ah in divorcing her. She can be divorced at any time. There is no such thing as a sunnah time or a bid'ah time, like the right time or the wrong time. So there's no issue about divorcing her during a period in which there's been no intimacy. This is not taken into account for a woman who's pregnant, or a woman who doesn't have menses, or a woman who has got too old, or whatever it might be. He said, فَلَا سُنَّةَ لِطَلَاقِهَا وَلَا بِدْعَ. There is no such thing as a sunnah or a bid'ah as it relates to divorcing her. And the iddah is dependent upon the various situations. It could be by months, for example. Each one has different, the pregnant one has a different situation until she gives birth and so on. But generally, the iddah is counted by months rather than menstrual periods. And Allah Azza wa Jal told us in the Qur'an, وَاللَّاتِ يَئِسْنَ مِنَ الْمَحِيضِ مِنْ نِسَائِكُمْ إِنْ اِرْتَبَتُمْ فَعِدَّتُهُنَّ ثَلَاثَةُ أَشْهُرٍ وَاللَّائِ لَمْ يَحِضْ وَأُولَاتُ الْأَحْمَالِ أَجْرُهُنَّ أَنْ يَضَعْنَ حَمْلَهُنَّ وَمَنْ يَتَّقِ اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مِنْ أَمْرِهِ يُسْرًا. Allah Azza wa Jal said, and those people who no longer have any expectation of menses from among the women, if you in irtabatum, if you are unsure, then their iddah is 3 months, i.e. three counted by months rather than by menstrual periods. And likewise, those people who have, those women who have not yet had a menstrual period, and those people who are, or those women who are pregnant, their time is until they give birth to their baby. And whoever has taqwa of Allah, then Allah will make ease for them from their situation. That's what Allah made easy for me to mention, and Allah knows best.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. How can you do a 2-second action right now that will give you a share of the reward of everything we're doing on this YouTube channel? Simple. Like this video and click subscribe. Why? It will allow YouTube to recommend our videos to other users. And imagine the huge amount of reward that could be waiting for you on the Day of Judgment if you did that with a sincere intention of spreading the Deen of Allah. You'll be rewarded for every single person who benefits from one of our videos as a result of your like or subscribe. That's an easy 2-second action that you definitely don't want to miss out on. Do it now. Click like and subscribe, and don't forget to make that intention.